wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to transfer stage carriage permit in West Bengal. This link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page West Bengal transfer stage carriage permit. Here on this page we have provided detailed procedure along with information and instructions which are useful for a new applicant to understand and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and forms which are again useful for a user to complete this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, there is a select language tab which is provided on the top right corner of our page, which provides many languages to select from. Select the language of your choice to understand this procedure in your language much better known for better understanding. List of items covered in this session today: need to transfer stage carriage permit, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Moreover, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need to transfer stage carriage permit. As we all know, stage carriage permit is granted to a vehicle which uses a route regularly with stops in between to board and to let the passengers get down from the bus for their need, and the passengers will pay an amount for the distance they travel by taking a ticket. So the owner of the vehicle with this permit can use a vehicle on a route with the trips, and as per the fare fixed by the government they can collect. It is all prescribed under the rule 1989. So this permit can be transferred in case of death of the permit holder or in case of personal reasons of the persons as applicable. So let us see how this can be done. Documents required. The first link provided here will help you in reaching the forms related to permits in West Bengal, and this page is provided from the West Bengal state transport portal. So download the respective form which is required for applying. Respective application forms that can be obtained from the RTO: original permit, registration certificate, fitness certificate, insurance certificate, proof of payment of tax for the current quarter, payment of green tax wherever applicable, pollution under control certificate, Aadhaar card, the resolution of the RTA, STA or the order of the court if required is the general documents required. Apart from this, in case of natural transfer, meaning age related transfer, an affidavit to the effect that other members of the family are in concern to transfer this permit and the ownership of the vehicle to the applicant, and it has to be duly attested by the notary, also should be submitted. If in case the transfer of permit holder is dead, meaning died, the legal heir can do this. So you need the death certificate in relation to the permit holder, copy of the letter in which the death of the permit holder was intimated to the competent authority, legal heir certificate issued by a competent authority enabling the applicant to succeed to possession of the vehicle and the permit, or proper person certificate or family member certificate issued by the authorities concerned. If you are using proper person certificate or family member certificate, then you have to enclose an affidavit with the effect that the other family members are in acceptance in transferring the vehicle and the permit in the applicant's name, and it has to be duly attested by the notary public, also should be submitted. transfer due to change of vehicle, meaning the vehicle's age is over and you need to change the vehicle, then you need to provide the registration certificate of the proposed vehicle for replacing the existing vehicle, fitness certificate of the existing vehicle and the vehicle proposed for replacing the existing vehicle, insurance certificate in respect of the vehicle proposed for replacing the existing vehicle, payment of green tax wherever applicable for the new vehicle, proof of payment of the vehicle proposed for replacing the existing vehicle for the current quarter. If the existing vehicle is under stoppage, meaning it is not in use, and it is not having valid FC, valid IC, and payment of tax for the current quarter, which are not up to date, not to worry, as long as the stoppage is genuine for different reason, where government has not stopped it willfully. Let us see how to apply in person. Make sure that all the required documents are in place, because missing out one document, your application stands rejected. To transfer stage carriage permit in West Bengal, the applicant has to approach the RTO office where the permit was obtained. Following link can provide you information related to the list of offices. Don't worry if you don't know the list, because this contact link provided here will take you to a page of government transport portal of West Bengal. Here you have details about the contact details of RTO office. So choose the select appropriate RTO office concerned for your area. Mark down this so that you can go directly and apply for this procedure. As I explained, you can download the form from the link provided here. Respective application forms can be obtained from the RTO on your visit. Make sure you have all the necessary documents. The applicant should make sure they are eligible for the process. Application forms can be obtained directly from the RTO when you reach the RTO. Collect the application form, complete the application form by filling, attach all the required documents and submit it to an officer. He will mark the amount which you need to pay at the right counter. Please go to the counter. If there is a queue, stand in the queue. On your turn, pay the fees and submit these documents. The authorities in the counter will accept your documents, start processing internally. They will do the important verifications for the permit, including the condition of the body build, vehicle condition, seating arrangements, and other infrastructure requirement for the vehicle will be carried. After checking the vehicle for its correctness and other appropriate requirements of the legality of the applicant, the application will be processed further to transfer the stage carriage permit. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle is eligible in case of transfer due to age related, vehicle replacement and due to personal reason. Legal heir is eligible in case of owner demise. Condition of the vehicle will also consider to transfer this permit. Validity: transfer of permit will not affect the validity of the permit. Issue fees. The link provided below here will help you in reaching the page from the West Bengal State portal, which has information related to different kind of permits provided in the state, along with the fees required for obtaining this. So use this information before reaching the RTO to ascertain the amount which you need to carry for completing this procedure. Processing time: it takes 5 working days for transferring the permit. Offices and contacts: Public Vehicles Department, 38 Belthala Road, Kolkata 20. Contacts, email, fax details are provided here. Also, the link provided here, which leads to the contact page, which we already seen, will provide details about the RTO office for the applicant. Online resources: all these links will have direct access to the websites which we have seen for completing this procedure. All these websites have very good information and details for completing this procedure, as we saw now. So we have provided these websites as a link in appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: the type and seating capacity of each such vehicle for stage carriage permit should be notified to the authorities. FC for parents is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to click like for us for this video and click the subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to transfer stage carriage permit in West Bengal.